when the building opened and Hilla realized that Sweeney had chosen works for the first exhibition of the new Guggenheim Museum that were not only coming from Solomon's original gift and purchases for the museum, but also included works that he was actively buying in the 1950s. She was very disappointed and upset about the first exhibition, about his selection. And she let him know so in a telegram that she sent shortly after the opening in 1959, where she referred to these works that he added to the collection as aftermath trash.